And first, all new here at 9:30, as you likely know, Colorado introduced a new wolf pack to the state just a few weeks ago.
But it's a wolf that was already in the state that one rancher says keeps targeting his livestock. Now lawmakers are getting involved. Fox 31's Ashley Michels has a story.
The images have been heartbreaking. Animals severely injured or killed on Don Gittleson's ranch in rural north central Colorado.
It's learned behavior. They've learned that they can kill livestock easier than they can wildlife.
He's talking about two wolves that are part of a pack that migrated naturally to Colorado from Wyoming around 2021.
The things have been responsible for about 20 animals being either injured or killed.
After the most recent depredations in December, he asked Colorado Parks and Wildlife to remove the wolves because of repeated attacks on his herd. But CPW refused, saying they have no way of knowing which wolves in the pack were involved.
If a wolf is chronically depredating, they can be removed.
But here's the problem.
In this state, we don't have a definition of that. So then that's up to everybody's own interpretation. It's like, if they had a speed limit sign and it just said, don't go too fast.
I think that 20 kills or injuries of animals over 2 years is chronic.
That's why State Senator Dylan Roberts co-wrote a letter with House Speaker Julie McCluskey to CPW about the wolf issues on Gittleson's ranch. Says in part they failed to give him this crucial definition that would allow him or anyone else to know when and how lethal mitigation would be permissible.
Normally in all the other states, they have a threshold that involves a time frame and a number of times they attack livestock.
Without that, he says he's not sure what to do next.
They've continued to be a problem. I don't think that's going to go away.
And that was Ashley Michels there reporting.